lost contact with North America's 4th Air Force. Are there any survivors from the 3rd? They're engaged in battle with the enemy's 8th. The 2nd and 4th Armored Divisions are in retreat.
How long must we wait in the shadows? Why won't they launch the Fighting Thunders?
Emergency contact from the Army. Immediately.
Hey, Raiden. Hear that? It's a little late, but hurry and make your way to the battleground. I'll transfer each of you the info.
Before they shoot you.
Max speaking. If you're aware of it, but it's the first time to witness contamination of this level with these kinds of massive weapons. To be honest, I don't know what we'll do. So be careful.
I'm sending you the information on the enemy. No contamination from surface weapons have been confirmed in the area. This will be aerial combat, so please act. The 18th Mechanized Infantry are engaged in blocking the advancement of the enemy ships into metropolitan areas. It is unclear how long they can maintain the position, so please go to the ground. The current speed of enemy destruction is less than expected. Exercise caution because there may be issues with the team. We will be entering the metropolitan area very soon. The enemy in that area are being mocked up by the 2nd and 4th Mechanized Infantry.
Hold on. This is too much for the defense corps to handle on their own. Descend and pursue the destruction of the target.
Captain, is that really necessary? The citizens have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so, but I'm sure the retreating people can do what possible. It won't hurt to help out.
I'm getting a response of my radar. Numerous enemies have crossed the defense lines and invaded metropolitan areas.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately on site.
Battleships are approaching.
something so huge is being attacked. But I gotta say, the mission was well accomplished.
Excellent job.
Let's go off top. You know, I think South American coffee is the best. How about you?